fell asleep on the couch last night and I woke up with the TV on. There was a woman in tight cotton exercise shorts and a big plastic machine she was climbing on. She said the Abacycle guarantees 10 inches off your waist. You'll lose 50 pounds in just 3 minutes a day. I went to bed knowing the revolution had been postponed. Everything was okay. Well, you can try it, you can buy it, it'll help you in bed, but don't be fooled, folks, there's only one. I forget that guy's name, but somebody said, sell it and they will come, boys, sell it and they will come. Well, I switched the channels and there was Evel Knievel. I thought that he was dead. I found myself sitting there quietly, hanging on each and every word that he said. He said, now folks, the stimulator guarantees to remove all pain from your life. The best day of your life will be when you try this little device out. The camera moved in as he said, let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, pain, something old Evel knows a little bit about. You can try it, you can buy it, it'll help you in bed, but don't be fooled, folks, there's only one. I forget that guy's name, but somebody said, sell it and they will come, boys, sell it and they will come. Well, then a fella comes on shouting free haircuts for life. Somehow you cut your hair with your vacuum cleaner. Then I switched the channels and there was Dionne Warwick communing with her psychic friends. I watched for hours, taking warmth, comfort, and pleasure in things that I despised, touched by how much they needed me and that happy desperation in their eyes. You can try, you can buy, it'll help you in bed, but don't be fooled, folks, there's only one. I forget that guy's name, but somebody said, sell it and they will come, boys, sell it and they will come. So Dionne shared on my late night friends, well, I drink to your health, and Tony Little, America's personal trainer, please kill yourself. But now I've sold a few things myself in my time. And by the way, folks, there's some t-shirts on your way outside. Well, last night I dreamed of lipstick and tight little cotton shorts. Harder, faster, she whispered in my ear. One, two, three, four. Ride, Sally, ride, girl. Ride, Sally, ride. You can try, you can buy, it'll help you in bed, but don't be fooled, folks, there's only one. I forget that guy's name, but somebody said, sell it and they will come, boys, sell it and they will come. Send it home. What I don't make America, I do not tell. But I'm in a bar, a girl comes up to me asking if she wants, if I want a shot of tequila. I'm feeling it's a bad night, I'm suffering from some low self-esteem, which is okay, because that's how I got where I am. She says, so I say, okay, you know, sure. But before I can say anything, she's got the tequila, she's got the salt, she throws it on my neck, licks it off my neck, and downs her drink. That's the story.